One morning I woke up and I couldn't get out of bed, and that day they told me I had a malignant tumor and that I had to have my leg amputated in four days. And I decided after my year and a half of chemotherapy that I'd try and run across Canada and raise as much money as I could for the Canadian Cancer Society.
On April 12, 1980, at the easternmost point of Canada, it began the Marathon of Hope. And Terry would do it by running 26 miles. A marathon every single day.
All of my days. All of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on. All of my days. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind. As the days keep turning into night. I have been quietly standing in the shade all of my days. Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made.
The cancer had spread, and now I've got cancer in my lungs. And we gotta go home and try and do some more treatment. But all I can say is if there's any way I can get out there again and finish it, I will.